Bearcats give it to Tucker on a jet sweep to the right, sprinting to the 25-20, near the sideline, 15-10, cuts it back, heads toward the pylon, touchdown! Bearcats on a jet sweep to the speedster, Trey Tucker. Desmond Ridder moving away from the center. It's going to be a direct snap, a wildcat snap to Jared Doakes. Catches the high snap, runs right, and lunges into the end zone for a Bearcats touchdown. Off guard, Ridder turns right, gives it to Doakes, jumps toward the end zone. He's in for his second touchdown of the game, and the Bearcats have scored TDs on their first three drives. Bearcats are going to line up in a wildcat again as Ridder goes in motion out to the right. They'll snap it directly back to Jerome Ford, who's standing at the 7-yard line, or Jared Doakes, rather. He has the ball. He runs left. He lunges for the goal line, and he is in for his third rushing touchdown of the first half. Jared Doakes. Cincinnati leading by 22 points in the third quarter. Ridder drops back to throw. It's a deep drop. Sets up a screen. It's caught. Running down the sideline is Doakes. 10, 5, goal line, touchdown. Fourth TD of the game for Jared Doakes. Second down and 7 from the Cincinnati 42. Oatesville with a pass that is picked off by Arquan Bush. He's running it back, looking for a block from a teammate. He's at the Austin P 40, 35, and gets tackled at the Governor's 30-yard line. First and goal from the 2. It's a handoff to Jerome Ford, spinning, twisting, and into the end zone for a Bearcats touchdown. He fakes a handoff, runs to the left, runs through a tackle. He's down to the 30, middle of the field, 20, 15, 10. Gets a block near the goal line and runs it into the end zone. Ben Bryant fakes a handoff, short pass, caught by Josh Wiley, running untouched toward the goal line. Touchdown, Bearcats.
Nice job by Ben Bryant.
And that will do it. The 13th-ranked Bearcats open the season with a lopsided win as they beat Austin Peay 55-20.